So when couples come into the shop, what we do is give you a little smart card. The smart card keeps track of what you're spending, and then you pay when you're all finished. Each wine in the station has the option to do a 1.5, a 3, or a 5 ounce pour. They all have different pour prices based on the bottle price. We do rotate the wines out every couple weeks. There's always sweet, dry reds, dry whites in here. We carry wines from all over the world. Prices start at $7.99 and go up from there. We do focus on some smaller family-owned vineyards, so a lot of the wines you find here you won't necessarily find in grocery stores. So you guys are welcome to get a glass, or if you just wanted to go through and taste the 12 different wines, you can do that.
And is that like an option? People can either get a glass of wine, or they can do a sampling?
A lot of times, customers will come in, they'll try a couple of their favorite, like if they like dry reds, they'll try the dry reds that we have in the station, and then they'll do a full glass of the favorite ones.